we can agree that that was a wise decision. Please welcome Cody the camel.
Thank you, Larry. It's a pleasure, dear boy.
You know my name?
Of course I do, Larry. You're a fine talk show host, and I love your work.
You know you're the only animal who got my name right.
Well, you picked up a few things hanging out with wise men.
I guess so.
That's how I came to meet the baby Jesus, you know. When we asked her a few colleagues, spotted the star in the sky, we all set off on a long journey west.
Did you know you were going to see someone special?
We most certainly did. They don't call them the wise men for just being good Monopoly players, you know?
I guess not.
My master and his fellows had read the prophecies of ancient Israelites of the time and the way in which the new king would be born. As soon as they saw the star, they knew they had to have a look for themselves.
And the star led you to Bethlehem?
No, dear boy. It led us to Jerusalem. That's where the king is, you know. And he was quite puzzled when he asked about the newborn king. Thankfully, the king has some fairly wise fellows of his own. And they opened the book of Micah to say, "You will find him in Bethlehem."
How wise of you to ask directions.
Well, being wise doesn't mean you have all the answers, but it means being smart enough to ask all directions.
So you go to Jerusalem and see the baby Jesus?
Oh, what a little pumpkin head. He was so cute.
That's what I hear.
He had the
heard that too.
My master and his associates brought him gifts. For them, they brought gold and a spice called frankincense and an oil called myrrh. These were gifts fit for a king. So it was rather strange seeing them in such poor appearance. Couldn't tell they had never seen such thing in their lives.
They must have been overwhelmed.
We brought were nothing compared to the boy. He was the Son of God. He was Redeemer of the world. He would bring something far more valuable than gold or frankincense and myrrh. He would bring eternal life.
How true.
I still get people today asking me about the gin. What did the star look like? How much gold did